Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, welcome back to Anna's Period Talk. So, I am getting ready to start my period. I feel cramps. Getting very heavy now. I have not put a pad on yet. I have not took ibuprofen or any kind of medicine yet. Currently right now I'm just finishing up a card for my dad's, for Father's Day. It's Father's Day is in 2 days. Well, actually about 1 day from now, because it's about 1 o'clock on Friday, June 19th. Just to tell you guys a little update, I don't really have much of an update, but I have a feeling my period is starting a little bit early, which that's, you know, that's totally normal. Nonsense ain't, like, too early, I think, there's nothing to worry about, so just a few days, because I looked back on my last period vlog, and it said that I started on the 25th of May. So, I'm starting, if I start today, which I know I'm possibly getting started, it will be about 3 days early, so really ain't that bad. But I believe the reason why it's maybe starting early is because I have been drinking like a lot more water than my body is used to, because I'm the kind of person where I do not drink much water at all, but I have been starting to drink more water, at least one bottle a day. I actually have a bottle that I started on this morning, but I put it back in the refrigerator. I'm going to take it with me to my granny's house in a little bit. I'm going to my granny's house to spend the night. So, yeah, I'm hoping I'm starting right now, or maybe it won't be as bad tomorrow, because even though I am prepared at my granny's house, like, she has ibuprofen and Tylenol and stuff like that, so if I need to take some medicine, she has it. I have pads out there. She has a heating pad, so if I need a heating pad, there's a heating pad out there. So mainly, I'm pretty much prepared, and, you know, with my granny, you know, she understands. She used to, she don't go through it anymore, but she used to go through periods and stuff. So, you know, I can kind of, like, ask her stuff, and, you know, stuff like that. So, yeah, so mainly being in the house is nothing different. But I like being here at home when I start, even though my granny's in it. It's not because, you know, I'm scared to start there, but, like, I just, when I have, like, if I start having painful cramps, I can't do nothing. Like, a few months ago, where, like, I talked about in the period vlog, you guys are returned, you should know about 2 months ago, I had a horrific experience with, I was so nauseated, I felt like I was going to throw up, which I did. Luckily, on any of my periods that I've, over the past 5-6 years, I have not thrown up, unless I was actually, like, sick with, like, a bug or something like that. That's the only time I've, like, threw up, but, like, because of my cramps, period cramps or whatever, I've never. But, yeah, it's a horrific, that was a horrific experience. Hopefully I don't never go through that again, which possibly that will happen, you know, but I'm just hoping not this time. But, anyway, so I thought I'd just do a hair vlog. I'm going to go to the bathroom and check in a few minutes to see if I've started, if these cramps keep being more together and consistent. So, yeah, I'm going to my granny's house about 2, 3 o'clock, I think. It's going to be around there. So, yeah. So, if I don't film any more today, I will film some more tomorrow. This might be a short period vlog unless I have a lot to talk about tomorrow, a lot to talk about in a little bit. Yeah, I'm gonna finish this card so I can go ahead and have it finished. I'm gonna listen to music, plus I'm watching Netflix. I'm watching Never Have I Ever. I'm trying to finish this show. I don't know how many episodes. I think it has 10 episodes, I believe. I'm on episode 8, and they only have one season. So, yeah, I'm gonna finish this while I'm doing that, listen to some music afterwards. I packed my little bag that I'm going to carry with me, so I haven't done that yet. I'm going to paint my fingernails. Hopefully it works, because usually at any time I paint my fingernails, it don't stay at all. Like, it keeps peeling off. But I'm going to paint them tomorrow, because I really want them to be painted for Father's Day. So I'm hoping hopefully it'll stay on for that. If it starts coming, I don't care anymore. But yeah, I'm going to paint my fingernails a dark blue, because I had my toes painted. But, yeah, so I'll update you guys a little bit later. Okay, so it is, let me close my door. Okay, reason why I closed my door is because, like, in the hallway we have a fan, and that fan makes a lot of racket. Okay, so, oh shoot. Alright, so, it is a little after 2:30. I'm getting ready to go to my granny's house, so I'm packing up the last few things. I finished my dad's car, so before I have to, I'm gonna sign it when I get back home. I have it hidden somewhere, even though my dad didn't come to my room. I finished Never Have I Ever. Bro, like, if y'all haven't watched that show, like, y'all should. There's 10 episodes. I watched four of them today. All within, like, 3 hours, because, you know, they were only, like, 25-something minutes long, so really, each one of them wasn't. Well, some of them were about 30 minutes long. It really didn't take that long because, you know, Netflix will have any commercials. I'm cramping pretty a good bit right now. But yeah, I did go check. I haven't really started bleeding yet. I'm sitting on the floor because I don't know what's comfortable right now. But yeah, so I'm packing up my stuff. I got a few things over there to pack, which ain't really much. It's just my shorts that I'm gonna wear tonight, because I have, like, pajama shorts that I like. I just got them. And I got tomorrow's clothes packed that I'm gonna wear tomorrow. And then I packed my face stuff and my razor. I'm gonna shave. I'm hoping I feel like it in a little bit when I get a bath at my granny's. I'm hoping I feel like it. But maybe in the hot tub of water, if my cramps are still going on, it will help. I'm trying to think what bag I want here. I'll carry my backpack too. And with these Netflix shows, you never know, like, because it mainly depends on the viewers and stuff like that of the fate for the next season, if Netflix is gonna, like, continue it or not. But also, I'm really excited for July because Kissing Booth 2 comes out in mid-July, so I'm so happy about that. But anyway, so that is my update right now. My stomach hurts. I'm hoping it goes away soon. I'm gonna be going in probably about 20 minutes, so yeah, I'm gonna finish up doing this. My video is already planned for Saturday. I already filmed it and uploaded it. I filmed it yesterday and I uploaded it this morning. I scheduled it for Saturday, so yeah, so my video for my main channel is already, like, set and ready to go. All I have to do when I get home tomorrow is end this video and edit it and get it up Sunday or Monday. I really don't know what day, because Sunday is going to be very busy because it's Father's Day. I'm not going to be home mostly for Father's Day. Me and my mom and my dad's going to my granny's house and stuff, like lunch and everything. So I'm not going to be home most of the day Sunday. But I might get it up, depends on how early I get up Sunday morning. But anyways, I hope you guys, well, I'm not in it yet, but I'll talk to you guys a little bit later. Hi everyone, so it is the next day, it is Saturday, the 20th of June. It is after 6:30 at night. I've been home for about over 2 hours. When I was going to update you guys earlier, my mom and dad calmed me down because we haven't watched our show that we've been watching. We haven't watched the new episode yet. It's called Good Witch. We've been watching it, and so we watched that, and I just came back up to my room, so I'm filming now. Okay, so last night, from the last time I updated you guys till last night till now, I was having paper cramps for about another hour after I last talked to you guys. Then last night before I went to bed, I took 2 Tylenol. My granny takes, like, the Tylenol liquid gel, like the blue and red capsule thing. And I wanted to try that because it says it lasts a little bit longer than ibuprofen. So I was like, I'm gonna try that, see if that'll work. It worked. I went to sleep. I woke up at 2:30, but I went right back to sleep 30, but I just woke up for just a second, watched a little TV, and just, you know, went back to sleep. Then I woke up at 6:30. My stomach was kind of hurting, but it wasn't bad. So my cramps did not wake me up last night for, like, my somewhat second day. I took some more Tylenol this morning, and I have not took anything since. that Tylenol's done wore off, but I'm not going to take anything now. I'm just going to take some ibuprofen or Tylenol or something before I move in. Probably just be ibuprofen, because usually, like, the second to the third day isn't that bad. Like, tomorrow, I'll probably just take ibuprofen in the morning, and I'll be good for the rest of the day. So, I'm just watching YouTube right now on my TV. I haven't turned on my computer yet, which I'm probably not going to turn on, because really at no point. Since I've been up since 6:30, have not had a nap or nothing, I am tired. So I'm probably going to go to bed around 10, 10:30 at the latest, if I last that long. I need to wash my hair. I need to finish putting my dad's stuff together. We got his shirt, I got a bag, and I have his shorts that I got over there. I need to put that in there and sign my card, which I really don't need to sign my card because he knows. Morning. I'll wait till he gets up. So yeah, I'm watching Emma Marie on YouTube channel. I like her videos. She done a What's on My iPhone XR. So I'm gonna watch that. Like, I love watching like What's on My Phone videos. Like, that used to be all I would watch back in the day. Like, back before when I just had like a flip phone. Like, I had a flip phone like 10 years ago. When I just had a flip phone, I watched like people that had iPhones and stuff, and like sometimes I pretend like I had an iPhone even though I didn't. I shouldn't be the only one that used to do that. But yeah, I like her videos. She does like different kind of videos. I really like it. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this period vlog. I know this period vlog is probably about maybe 15 minutes long, maybe a little bit more, maybe not even that. I don't know. But this is a shortened period vlog. So I'm sorry about that. Hopefully next month they'll be a little bit longer. I know like I get a lot of good feedback. Even though my comments are mostly off, I get good feedback by people liking it and stuff. So I think really people really like the longer period vlogs. I'm sorry about this not being as long. But go check out my main channel if you want to see more of me. I upload on that channel Wednesdays and Saturdays. A video just uploaded today, Saturday, of What's on My Phone, which I just started playing video because I had no video ideas whatsoever. So if you have any video ideas for me to do for my main channel, let me know. If my comments are off, go DM me on Instagram. My Instagram will be down below. But anyways, I will talk to you guys later. Hope you guys enjoyed this period vlog. I will see you guys next time. Bye everybody.